this morning I have left my house at 6 a.m. It is now 3:30 p.m. and I'm just about reaching the sets of the last episode of this season of Coffee with Karan. Why has it taken me over 9 hours to reach something that should have taken me 2 hours? It's because my bag was left at Bangalore airport by the airline. I've been at the airport for over 7 hours waiting for this fucking bag to come. Why didn't I just come to the set, Tanmay? Because it's taken a whole fucking village to make me an outfit that is suitable for Coffee with Karan, and I can't just show up on set wearing chaddi and socks and this gross t-shirt, which is why I had to wait for my fucking luggage so I can look decent on this show. If I look like a homeless person and I go on this show, I will forever be disowned by everybody I know. The whole crew is waiting for me. I was supposed to reach there at 1 p.m. I'm now reaching at 3:30 p.m. I'm so irritated. I'm just gonna call Naveed and take out my frustration.
Hello?
Naveed?
Huh?
Ganmara. Sorry, Naveed.
Few moments later.
Let's call him again. Sun.
Kya hai?
Ganmara.
Mere ko bata tha.
Ashok ji bhi hans rahe.
Wapas aaoge na idhar.
She make my heart go boom boom boom. Pagal mujhe kar diya. Maximum shooting equipment has been spotted. कहाँ सीधा मैं?
हाँ सीधा जाना है. जहाँ से अपन entry होता है अंदर वहाँ से ले लीजिए. आपका bag आ गया sir.
क्या पूछा आपने?
नहीं मतलब आपका bag आ गया.
March. इंडियन एयरलाइन इंडस्ट्री 7 घंटे से एयरपोर्ट पे बैठा हूँ. मेरा फ्लाइट एक्चुअली जल्दी लैंड हुआ, फिर उन्होंने बताया कि आपका बैग नहीं आया, बोला अगली फ्लाइट से भिजवा देंगे. अगला फ्लाइट कब है? शाम के 8 बजे. मैं बोला आप समझ नहीं रहे हो, मैं कॉफी विद करण पे जा रहा हूँ, मुझे कपड़े चाहिए. बोला ठीक है अर्जेंटली बात करते. तो उन्होंने पहले बात की एयर इंडिया से, जिनकी नेक्स्ट फ्लाइट थी. एयर इंडिया वालों ने बोला कि फ्लाइट पे जगह नहीं है. पता नहीं बुड्ढे इतना हैवी बैग क्यों लेके जा रहे हैं एयर इंडिया पे. फिर उन्होंने बोला इंडिगो. इंडिगो का 12:20 का फ्लाइट था. बोला बढ़िया 2 बजे आ जाएगा, मैं 3 बजे तक पहुंच जाऊंगा सेट पे. तो मेरे डायरेक्टर मैम को फोन करते हैं, बोला 3 बजे पहुंच रहा हूं. 1 बजे टेक ऑफ हुआ और 2:50 को लैंड हुआ. बैंगलोर से फ्लाइट आया नहीं है, पर ऐसे शहर जिनके नाम भी नहीं पता मुझे पता है वहां के फ्लाइट लैंड हो रहे. फिर एक फ्लाइट आया जिसमें पहले निकले गोरे लोग, तो मैंने कहा ये है बैंगलोर. निकला गोवा का फ्लाइट, ठीक है. तो हर इंसान जो निकल रहा था मैं उनको पूछा था बैंगलोर फ्लाइट. नो वी आर कमिंग
सीधा ले रहा
स्पाइस जेट गुवाहाटी.
गुवाहाटी
तैयार भी हो गए होंगे ना?
हाँ ऑलमोस्ट रेडी है.
कौन रेडी नहीं है?
आप ही.
आप नमक लेके आए हो क्या कुछ पे छिड़कने? सेट लगाया अंदर?
यस गो स्ट्रेट.
वाओ दिस इज द नाइसेस्ट वैनिटी आई हैव एवर बीन इन. दिस वैनिटी इज बेटर देन माय हाउस. बडी
वेलकम.
फैक्ट दैट द बॉट आर्मी विल गेट टू सी मी.
बॉट आर्मी इज
वेरी हैप्पी. हाय गाइस.
Bot Army.
Hi, hi Bot Army. Hi, I've heard a lot about you all.
His whole net worth greater than our whole net worth.
No. That's not true.
Okay now.
Yeah, can I wear this?
Ready, please. We've called for your food also. Please eat and start getting ready,
na? I start getting ready immediately. You got the shittier end of the vanity fan. Look at my half.
There's a dining table and all.
Yeah. Please sit, sir.
Every time I've heard these actors on Coffee with Karan talk about, have you ever banged on a set?
This is the set they're talking about.
Huh, come, we'll go. Come. Okay. Okay. We have to go do some shoots, promotional shoots.
Without me, guys. Yeah, वापस करना पड़ेगा ना सर मेकअप. मेरा गलती है. I want a thing to do my face. Look what he has got. What is this, bro?
Brother, there isn't a lot on your face to get rid of. Listen, you'll get a cut on your face.
फिर से करना पड़ेगा तुम.
जो है वो है. चलो आगे बढ़ते हैं. Sorry, sir.
Am I cute? You will come and stop, and I want everyone to do sort of like one movement, okay?
One movement.
Yeah, you can either like look into camera or not look into camera.
I just look into camera and wink.
Yeah, clean and nice, and then exit. Okay.
That like the camera is the pap, okay?
Yeah, like we're the paps.
So. Yeah.
Radish,
I'm here.
I'm ready!
I'll sit on that swing and watch.
Watch.
Yeah.
Music. Endo!
Uh-huh. The message was there. Please talk. Going toward Roman, who's that? Later she can't be like, please, this is a no-phlegm set.
sorry. He fucked up. He underestimated the amount of dress.
What's for you?
I love this! And shoes, I'm like falling apart. It's so
pretty. Okay,
fabulous.
Guys, that was super. Clap. Let's quickly set up for intro, everybody. And look at Tara. Towards Tara. So. Tara, do you have anti hair or? Do you have anti hair or sex?
I can look down the whole time. Or if I'm like this. Lights are here, no? This, if I look here and
talk. I can't hear most of what you're saying. I'm
giving bad suggestions.
Look at me.
Can I see a photo?
Why are you looking down there? You look like we're entering Ambani's wedding, yeah. Red and green thing.
You've been, no?
I have. Deepika's.
You've been to whose wedding? Deepika and Ranveer. Oh my god. You've been to more weddings than Karan has. That's insane.
No, he was there at the reception.
Oh, he was there at the reception. You also went to reception.
Reception. Right?
Please bring it up during the show. My vlog is bro, it's non-stop.
Just put me on this, please.
5 lakhs.
Hey, bro, what? 5 lakhs or nothing?
We're charging Ranish more than we charge brands.
They take people to Sydney, China and all the events. The pain dealers, I go with them. I've done now. Babi ji, aapki saadi bahut achhi lag rahi hai. Kya numbers hai sir, aapke and all that stuff.
I have done one dealer meet in my whole life. It was the most legendary dealer meet.
Where? Name the brand.
I am naming the brand. It was when Hero Honda was turning into Hero.
Okay.
I was living in one hotel with Shah Rukh, Ranbir, Irfan Pathan.
Lovely.
And Pariniti, some more stars. It was at that show that I was asked to come for a script reading, and I walk into a room with Mr. Khan and a certain Akon who was there to play Chamak Chalo for the first time ever.
That's his song. That's his song.
That was his song. That's when I discovered Chamak Chalo for the first time, and I spent 10 minutes teaching Akon how to do this. Very fun. Then I got drunk with all the dealers.
Do you want us to run you through the concepts really quickly?
Kar lenge. Hum jab wahan jayenge to bata dena kya karna hai. Hum pehle lenge.
And then we have a who's most likely to.
We'll just run that by all once because they're like
scandalous things. Yeah.
Should I just run the questions by you quickly?
Yeah.
Yes. So that's who's most likely to get the most thirsty DM.
Who's most likely to get
the most thirsty DM?
Yeah, it's correct.
You also, Tanmay. Why are you lying?
I don't get any thirsty DMs.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I get thirsty DMs from whom? Those bot accounts which are trying to sell me
really?
500 rupees on OnlyFans.
They're tumhara intezar kar rahi
hu. My friends are Tanmay on Hinge 3 days ago.
On Hinge?
On Hinge. Are you on Hinge?
Just shut the fuck up.
Jeevansathi.com.
तुम आगे बोलो ये बंद नहीं
होगा।
I think that's a rude question.
You have done this only for this particular question, haven't you?
No.
I think you wanted a moment.
I think this changed it.
I'm very happy.
Is your person also rolling?
Yeah.
Their BTS person was rolling, by the way, so they've gotten the moment.
Got it. No, you know why the FIRs one was there? Because they knew that for something, you have to point towards me. It's not the thirsty DM. It's not how many celebrities
are in your DM. Thirsty DMs is Tanmay.
They're like, एक में तो point करना पड़ेगा तन्मय की तरफ इसलिए एफआईआर वाला
एंड हम जस्ट हैव अ ग्लैम वीडियो ऑफ ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस टुगेदर एंड वी आर गोना प्ले द धर्मा साउंडट्रैक एट द बैक लाइक व्हेन वी एडिट
to enter to this
just by the way our mics are on
that's okay
actually that's fine
what are we saying
I'm Akshay Kumar this is Samantha Prabhu
I want him. I literally, voice of reason is sitting here.
If you want Akshay Kumar's consent, there is always a right price.
Daam batao. Pehle daam, uske baad kaam.
My name is Akshay Kumar. There's a price for everything.
Kya discussion hua yaar? We're so sorry.
I'm not sorry.
Dada,
kaise ho?
Aap kaise ho?
A1.
Bhai Kalawan.
दादा वाज सेलिंग अस हाउ लास्ट टाइम ही माइक मी वाज एट द एबी ऑफिस
पेंडेमिक के टाइम पे क्या किया
कुछ नहीं आ रहा हूं
सो आई विल एंटर वॉक इन ही विल ओनली आस्क हैव यू सीन द सीजन व्हाट डू यू थिंक ऑफ इट सो ही विल लीड यू ऑन एंटायरली प्लीज फील फ्री टू ऐड टू इट इट्स एन ऑर्गेनिक कन्वर्सेशन द वंस
दैट यू रिजेक्टेड ऑल ऑफ देम वाज इट दोज वंस Stuff that you said, please think about it for 6 hours.
Just cut him out.
And
the
then
show.
When we did, you cut
That's
him out.
That's why give him a single seater. Isko out kar denge seedha.
Main to samajh gaya.
And then you say it's so good to see.
Bingo, can I just like start off like him, or it'll look weird, no? If I just suddenly go like, so I can't do that, no.
You can lead into it. You can also imitate him either way.
Right now, what you did was fantastic. It really worked. Yeah, genuinely.
I just want to hear you say the word bang at least 3-4 times in the show.
I want to ask her if I sign with DCA, which I'm willing to, on this show, do you promise that you're going to give me a fictional project?
Didn't you already do a Dharma project?
You did, right?
Yeah.
I got one Dharma film, they cancelled. Some film, bro, they were supposed to shoot in Serbia. I randomly did the fucking audition and sent it. They're like, sir really likes it, we're going to Serbia. I'm like, COVID just started.
Oh. That is the one that Karan's making.
Was making.
What is Karan making now?
He's making Rocky Rani Pinky.
Rocky Rani. It's Pinky.
No, Rocky Rani ki Prem Kahani.
What the fuck was that?
Telling them, educating your audience.
I think you all should have one BTS guy taking one more BTS guy. You cover him.
Sanish, you call your BTS guy.
I don't fucking have BTS guy. I'm waiting for you all. You all give me footage.
I'll give. I'll put you in thumbnail.
No. Thumbnail, no, I don't want. You all shoot each other.
She's so freely available.
See, they're shooting each other.
You think all the BTS guys get together, have a cigarette, like, can't shoot you.
Okay. Ready? Best of luck, guys. Break a leg. That's not mine.
Good luck, everyone. We are rolling and enter.
Do you want to do that again, or was that meant to be by design?
It was meant to be bad.
Oh, sorry. It was meant to be bad. Okay. Sorry, guys. I had no clue you shot it. Sorry.
Where is so much equipment for basically a podcast?
Really, really memorable episode. We've all packed up. So thank you crew, thank you dramatic team.